Welcome back. We're about to have the opening faceoff. High and wide's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time.
With these goalies playing so well, you've got to get the puck to the net, preferably down low off their pad, so there's going to be a rebound. Get to the net. See if you can get a second chance and a dirty goal.
Okay, Ray. Thank you. Brings it in for an attack. And angled to Dick. Oh, a near miss.
Thompson just missed on that attempt.
Alberta's moving it up the wing. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. That was the wall that stopped. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Steps behind the cage. On to Bates. Takes that pass and looks on. Snapping a pass to Waltz. Waltz wants possession out of his own end. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Looking to Dick.
That was a big hit.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Did not get anything up. A shot. Let's it go. A dangerous shot off the mask.
That puck hit him in the mask.
Directing that one to Bates. Driving in from no man's land. Pitching it to the devil. A neutral zone interception. Turned a shot on net. Oh, a close call there. Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. That didn't go like he wanted. He could start some danger here. Across to Dick. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. Heading down low. Great save. Puck controlled now by the defense. Slid to Kurtz. Laid on to Thompson. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Long lead pass to Kurtz. And now it's directed to Thompson.
A great wrist shot.
Save! Scooped up by the devil.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
High and wide's lugging it up the wing. Taken over again. Gains that offensive line. Reads the play and keeps it. Trying to go to Dennis. Back in his defensive end to get it. Tampa Bay is recoiling back in their own end. Sent for an icing. Solid, clean win. Bruce has his head up, trying to get ahead to center. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Delayed call. Alberta sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around and you start to tire them out.
In the slot. Punched away. Covers and stops play. Just under 3 minutes to go in the period. Still knotted at zeros. Nice face-off work. High and wide's in their own end, lugging it along. That one's fired back out, and so more time will go off the penalty clock. Strides tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Thompson's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Power play will be 4-3.
They didn't take advantage on the power play earlier in the game. Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
save and a cover. Won that faceoff. Now what?
That puck's loose, mishandled. Pitching this one to Dick.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Propelled to Kurtz. Nearing the final minute of play.
Wheels on back of the net.
Shoots one.
Wonderful save. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Has that one measured in his own end. From the outside, he scores! Winning strategy on the power play.
Alberta's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. It's dumped in. Moving it to Dennis. Good pass up the wing to Waltz. A shot.
20 minutes have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two.
It's a 1-0 game. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Tampa Bay's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Waltz is sent to the box for tripping.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I sure agree, Eddie. Defensive zone win. Cleared on out by Strike. They must retreat and start back again.
In with it now.
Puck ends up out of the zone, so they must recoil. Pass attempt to Thompson.
Slides it to the point.
Chip to Bates. Shoot. A backhand shot.
Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him.
Still time on this power play, but not much. Tampa Bay's power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game.
Lost the puck, just couldn't get by.
Gets that pass behind the net. Cut that pass in his own end. Wonderful stop.
Slows it to a stop.
A little under 4 minutes off the clock here in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Clean win on the draw. Puck is thrown to Waltz.
You guys are both playing the right side, and I just got the left side.
Steps across that line. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that.
Takes that pass up the boards.
Staying behind.
Decides to head for the corner. Stood him right up. And in flight over the line.
Good place to shoot from. Outstanding save.
Puck free, roadblock by the Devil. Passing one off now to Bates.
Got that pass in his own end.
Over the line with options here. Got a piece of that one.
Skates it into the zone.
and he sends it to the net. Pad block, nice save, tough to follow.
And it's held.
Tampa Bay's got that faceoff win. Blocked away.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. From behind the net. Points it.
He throws it there.
Puck ricocheted off the screen.
Snapping a pass to Waltz.
Shooting. Blocked. Passing into open ice.
Hey, next time shoot that in.
Stolen at center ice.
On to the devil.
Perfect wrister. Oh, what a save.
That was
bounced
scary.
Off
that
the boards to Bates.
Whoever called that, it was so good. That was scary. Gotta take those wrists, man. I don't like that.
Great take, dangerous area.
Oh.
Terrific opportunity, but
that's
a missed pass,
eye,
and so they have to
try.
Drop back. Tampa Bay's in their own end and carrying it on. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move.
Yes.
Oh. The big pillows came in handy.
I went to Crisco, though.
Waltz has used his stick in a vicious way.
He's that type of player. I'm not surprised about that action.
Solid face-off win. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Steps in from the neutral zone. Offside and a stop.
I ran into one of their players.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
I saw him in my way. I was like, hey, man, get out of my face.
Banked right ahead.
Great job in his own end with that interception. Can he beat him here?
Got it on his stick in the slot.
Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
In between the blue lines, a great job on the cut pass by Strike.
Got the save there. Outstanding body contact.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two.
Yeah, dude, I know. I didn't think it was like, yeah, exactly. We're getting more, like, we're setting up more than what they are. They're scrambling.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Tampa Bay's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Good job on the draw. Lots on that to the devil. Gets in, looks over his options here. Puck loose because of that hit.
Important interception there. A solo rush.
Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Shoots it on.
Just missed the net. May not have intended it, but it hit it.
Got in the way of that one.
Puck cover.
Under 3 minutes have passed, third period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Nice stand-up poke check there. Looking to strike.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset.
Tampa Bay's in possession in their own end. Directing that one to Thompson. Steals that pass at center. Slid to Waltz. Pass off the woodwork to Stripe. That's a free puck thanks to the play by the Devil. No team worth its name is going to let that go. They've got the draw. Alberta's in their own end and has possession. Carries through center on the wing. Linesman Gaul, he'll pay for that. A face-off win, let's see what develops. And the pickup. Ricochets it on to Waltz. Pass through center ice. Waltz is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Bruce has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
Breaks away. He shuts it right down. Pass comes to him from the crease. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Broke that play up at center. Pitching it to Dennis. Skilled play by Nash. And now it's directed to Thompson. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. It's out of the zone. Play halted. Icing. Critical win where they need it. A shot. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. High and wide's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Great save. Covers for a faceoff. Quick work on the faceoff. Puck loose, now picked up. Breakaway chance. Save. High and wide in their own end, setting things up. Can he generate something from there? Backhander to the net. Gathered up again by Strike. Laid on to Waltz. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Propelled to Thompson. Let's it go. Save there. Collected by Strike. Hangs on for a whistle. Waltz has come around with a vicious slash.
He's going to be penalized for that play, Doc. The referees better take control of this game.
Okay, they've won it. Let's see. That one gonged him.
That's what we call a purpose shot.
If that dude was kneeing on it, bro. That should be delay a game.
Taken and held at the blue line. Twist one. Picked up by the defense. Carries it on in from center. That puck's loose because of the defense. Carried in, and they've got him outmanned. What a tremendous hit.
Oh, it's the open ice hits that hurt the most. That is a solid shoulder check there.
Tampa Bay is working ahead from mid-ice. A minute to go. Look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. And And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Strides tripped up. That should be a penalty. Tampa Bay's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. And that pass really misfired, and so they must drop back. To Dennis, trying to go to Waltz.
Puck iced.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Alberta's game plan is obviously body first.
Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Pitching this one to Thompson.
Quick wrister! That puck struck him in front. It's all on his shoulders. What a big breakaway stop! As that one at home.
Big win. Let's see what happens. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. That puck's loose. Good defense. Shoots one. Oh. Just missed the net with that one.
Look at me.
Really much.
Look at the goalie. He's
the
on
shot.
Me.
He's trying to be perfect.
Oh, that should be
he misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Orange sounds. This game is over.
The lines of communication were kept open all night, and they managed to get the win in this matchup.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.
Yeah, look how poor. Look how poor it is.
Fighting, 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 peace is not an easy task. Breathing, 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 to see if there's any left. someone tell me the reason. I'm in the chaos dimension, trapped in a brutal adventure. If it stops, I'm, if it stops, I'm, if it stops, I'm having a bad dream. In and out of patience, I just can't keep it around. Most of mine's been taken, as I'll find out I'm out. Had a little love, but I gave it to you. Now someone's at my door. If it stops, I'm, if it stops, I'm having an unshakable nightmare. In and out of patience, don't have enough to share. Sometimes I'm life itself, I'm neither here nor there. The MTA took the first of it. So hard underground, you could burn to death. Now you're right on time to take what I got left. Funky music playing in my head. If it stops, I'm, if it stops, I'm, if it stops, I'm counting on you.
There may be a little extra fire in one of these squads tonight because after their last game, they were relegated.
The Grizzlies have the first possession. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. The Grizzlies have gotten out of their own end. Shoots one. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Wow, he got all of that. As we used to say, that's the hardest shot you can hear. Probably be better if he hit the net.
Thoughts now from Ray Ferraro.
Goaltending's always a key, but when goalies are playing this well, it becomes paramount that you find a way to make it difficult for him to see the puck.
The Grizzlies win that faceoff. He got his glove on that one.
Covers that for a stop.
I already fucked that out, dude.
Good face-off win.
Flings it. Chip to Peters.
In with it now. In that defensive zone, an important play. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Tampa Bay's along the wing at center ice.
Gathered up again by Strite. Pressing on with it up the wing.
Kurtz has got it. Can he get it out of there?
Picks it up back there.
That was a big hit.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Puck is thrown to Dick.
Leads that charge into the zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Terrific poke check.
Slid to Peters.
Nice work with that stick. Knocked it away.
Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Thompson. Loose puck blocked off by Strite. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock.
Gets that pass in the corner. Oh. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Snapping a pass to Hamilton.
Oh, come on, dude. That should have been in my hand.
The Grizzlies have it along the side at mid-ice. Using the point. Outstanding save with a glove. Save and a cover.
I want a face-off, dude. Why didn't I do so much?
Good job on the draw. Got it at the point. That attack shut right down. Stays along the boards.
Oh, snaps the shot!
And a save!
Hangs on for a whistle.
A little over 7 minutes remaining here in the first period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Nice face-off work. Pitching it to Dick. And he steps across the line. Let's it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Dogged determination there by Hamilton. Gains the zone.
Drives ahead. What a save made all alone.
Good defensive read with that one. Good place to shoot from. Great save. Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
Stick to side. Covers and stops play.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Puts one on. Took care of that one. Gathered up again by Hamilton. To Dick. On to Thompson. Outstanding body contact. Oh, no.
He wasn't expecting that contact. He got steamrolled there.
Yellow.
Laid on to Thompson. Terrific save. Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Goes for it. You can almost count that one, but no. 5 seconds left. Good work there in goal. First period is in the books. Perfection on the part of defense and goaltending. Challenges ahead for the offense when we get to the second. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Well, first off, Doc, the goaltenders were very good. A couple of real tough saves at either end. But this might be one of the games, Doc, where the first goal definitely wins it.
Period two has begun. Still looking for our first goal. Save. Tried, but it didn't work. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick. Taken over again. Pass comes to him from the crease. Pitching this one to Peters. Tampa Bay's in possession and moving up the wing.
That was one. He'll get the number on. Well,
he's been looking for that hit all night.
I did not want to.
Gets it out. Icing canceled because of all that work. Whistle is blown. Penalty called. And the penalty box door swings open. Loveland's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
Right, hey,
Tampa Bay's power
play
gets its first chance in this game tonight.
This is the power play earned in a scoreless game. Their power play can now get them on the board and give them a lead.
Loveland's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. Passing one off now to Peters. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Loose puck due to the play by Fraser.
Oh,
strong
good pass, dude.
Against
good
a
fucking
strong
pass.
Goaltender and the guy with a trapper won.
Yeah, I turned it down because I was like, whoa, it's loud. Sorry, go ahead.
I should have. They win the draw.
What next?
Back to you, yellow. Back to you, yellow.
Back to the point. Trying for it.
Oh. Sorry, Chris Paul. So close.
Got that pass in his own end.
Come on. Ooh, I was about to push him over the boards.
Tampa Bay's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone.
A
shot. Wonderful stop. And it's held.
This is my second game. First game did not. Actually, first game, dude, we could have won. We played better, but.
Critical faceoff win there.
Oh, come on, dude. I passed
that
puck
really came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup.
He's literally just knocked there to sit there. His controller died, okay?
Wonderful work done near the blue line. Takes it to the corner.
Get the fuck out of here. Did you see me playing better defense than that one? Directed to Peters. Come on, bro. Aw, dude, I'm sorry. I thought you were going to pass it. Damn.
Just a tad under 8 minutes have transpired here in the second.
Exactly.
Nothing up on the score sheet yet.
Yeah, I was going to say, you ain't passing over here, bro.
This is
icing. I love it, bro. Dude, yeah, it's been pretty exciting, hasn't it? Who thinks he'll win it all, man?
Tampa Bay's quick on the draw. He's got that pass in the corner. Thompson's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. The Grizzlies are boxed on a tripping minor.
I mean.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Do this.
Good clean win. From the slot of Rister.
I went to the left.
There. Hangs on for a whistle.
Yeah, dude, a lot of teams have been. Hey, go home early, right? Like, the Lightning? What? Come on, man.
Loveland's got a face off.
That's why I'm
win.
Really pushing for the Blues, too, this year. We got a lot of momentum, man. You know, back
so
up
on
me,
this
back
power
up
play,
me.
They will resume
oh,
from
yeah,
their
go,
own end
go.
Of the ice. Steps across that line. Terrific determination by Strike.
My bad. I thought I would slide past that.
And it's a good pickup. Tampa Bay's up the wing controlling play now. Cleared
yeah,
it out
it's
of
bad.
There.
Dude, I know, like,
still time
probably
on
the first time
play,
this just happened.
But not much. Pass attempt to Dick. And in flight over the line. Loveland's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. The Grizzlies skated up on
right
the side.
I'm not playing too good.
Bruce heads toward the neutral zone. And the linesman waves off icing. He got there first. He was standing in the
and
lane.
Then I get fucked. That was bad. He stopped. He was being an idiot.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Oh, what a brilliant save that was. Back to the point. Lockered away. Collected in the corner. That one's to him from his goaltender. Tampa Bay's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Big takeaway. Trying to go to Thompson. Can start the attack going in the zone. Carries it to the corner. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Yeah. And the pickup. Steps in from the neutral zone. Great poke check.
Dude, yellow, your dude
flings
is
it.
Legit,
save.
Bro.
Slows it to a stop.
Yeah. Let's go, Blues. That's all I'm gonna say, dude. I'd love to see that shit. I should have been center.
That
I do can't win a face off, but
save.
I was the only thing I was good at.
Save and a cover. P-
Puck dropped and the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Crosses that line.
Back to yellow. Oh.
Skill play by Hamilton. Moving it to strike.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Dude, they played fucking really good, man. Good shit to you guys, honestly. You guys have a solid team, so, I mean. But.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
You don't want to meet my Blues.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Save! Couldn't get his way through.
Wow. You sure about Viking?
Clean win on the draw. Looking to Bass. Directing that one to Hamilton. Strong defensive play.
Hey, you like that I came in for the second hit?
Two periods played and neither team has scored yet. And so, perhaps the third.
There's only one way we can meet, isn't there? If I'm being for real, right? There's only one way. That's awesome.
Third period beginning, and we begin the search for still the first goal of the night. Is able to move on in. Quick shot. Puck ricocheted off the screen. To strike. And he's hit yet again. The shot is off.
Oh,
that's
man.
A good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner.
Dude, sometimes I'm telling you, yeah.
At the middle of the net.
When the offending team touches, we'll get the call, but it's a delay penalty call right now. Loveland's got a minor penalty.
Okay, cool, dude.
It's
yeah,
two
definitely.
Minutes for
cool.
Interference.
I just got a new
this
setup, man.
Has to
got
find
that
a way
clear
to get
ass fucking camera.
In I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they
actually
prove
see
us
my
right here.
Face.
They've been on the power play before. Nah. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Gathered up by Hamilton. He throws it there. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Collected by Hamilton. Right to the point. Sends it. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded. Loveland's gotten
yeah,
the lead
not...
here, breaking the tie
wow.
in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. And that's a face-off win. Carries it on in from center. Smart recovery by Hamilton. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. The Grizzlies have us back at full strength because the penalty has been killed. To strike. The Grizzlies have it in their own end. Puck is thrown to strike. Takes it up near the boards. Nice work by Hamilton. Nice stick by the defense. Snapping a pass to Peters. Bruce is tripped up. That should be a penalty. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box.
Yeah, I did.
Bass gets
okay,
his name
okay.
on the penalty
okay.
sheet, a tripping minor. Tampa Bay's power play gets another chance to operate. Let's see what happens this time.
This power play should not worry about the shorthanded goals they gave up earlier.
I was going to say, I don't know what he's thinking there, but the answer is he's not. That's another penalty that he's taking.
Deflected off the ball.
Shot the wrong side.
Cleared back.
Ooh.
Out, not much pressure.
This shit, no, it wasn't out of the fucking
that puck
game.
Landed in the bench here.
It's pretty funny to see fans fight for a loose puck, but as the puck's flipped up over the glass, you see everybody try to wrestle into position so they can maybe get their hands on a game puck.
High quality H2O. Ah.
Loveland's recoiling back in their own end. Pitching it to Hamilton.
These jerseys are
that
really fucking
because
weird.
Of the defense. Let's it go. Can't get it on net.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting it on the net.
Important interception there. Propelled to Dick. Chip to Hamilton.
Tampa Bay's power play ends, and it shouldn't have begun.
Yeah, we agree,
slid
boys.
To Kurtz. Pitching this one to Kurtz.
The Grizzlies goaltender has been terrific tonight. Locked in from the very beginning. Now they try to protect the shuttle down the stretch.
And he dumps it in. Oh, great cut. Tampa Bay's setting up an offense from the wing. Nice work done with the stick there. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. It's dumped in. Passing one off now to Bass. Oh, my, what a hit.
I once had a coach tell me hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Oh, shit, dude. Yeah, dude, no, I've played this game, but I never played hockey. Too expensive for me to
come
try
up big on another faceoff.
50 gear or so, I was always told, so maybe a chance.
He works it along with a pass off the boards. And he shoots one. He scores.
Okay, high stick.
Maybe it's a high stick. They're going to
Nah, dude, I
want to
get better
no
or something,
goal.
Dude. I'll take any.
Maybe
I can take a negative
move. Looks like they will.
There was no indecision.
Shit,
there. The referee
like,
waved it off right,
right
away.
I'm not playing
but there is
you,
going
you know?
To be a video review.
I think high stick, dude. Maybe it wasn't. Yeah, it's like shoulder. Yeah. No, it was like, I played basketball.
To celebrate, Doc, the review's completed.
You know,
the goal is deemed a good one.
I gotta get shoes. I gotta get shoes. Alright, we'll go to $20. We'll go up to Payless. We do, man.
Tampa Bay's in possession as they move up.
I'm not too good at this game like lately, man. Fucking, I've been good at NBA with Smack, and but that's
driving in from no man's land. And now it's directed to Peters. Pass attempt to Dick. Oh. On to Bass. Laid up that right side to Peters. Shut out positioning by Hamilton. The Grizzlies, in their own end, have control of the puck. From the outside, put it way up top. Rebounds it forward to Bass. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
We lost this shit. Go back to
Tampa
NBA.
Bay sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. Loveland's power play will have its first chance of the game.
When you get your power play on the ice for the first time, you can really generate some momentum, whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
That's how you break up
should've
a play.
Loveland's
along the wing at center ice. Slot shot. Great save, point blank.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Skates it into the zone. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Well, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
They must retreat and start back again. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. And a save. He only got the outside of the post. Thompson's heading out of the defensive zone. Got it on his stick in the slot. What a save. Stays right there. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be
Missouri.
Two.
I'm in Missouri.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Bruce is tripped up. That should be a
penalty. One of my buddies, actually,
whistle
up in the chat, Nasty,
power
is in KC.
Play is history. Bass has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping.
Blue's not very good.
They want it. Now what can they do? Strong wrister.
We'd probably play better.
The horn and the game. The Grizzlies leaving the ice having won this game. And doing it with special teams, too.
Well, they took advantage with some shorthanded goals, and they took advantage of the aggressiveness.
Well, GG's, boys. Can't win them all.
So or in that our case, is win it any for of them. This one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Docs.
With a loss? Yeah, go figure. Hell yeah, dude. For NHL? I think they're getting off. I'll run some if you want though, man. Send me an invite. You guys getting off? Okay, okay. Nice. I probably won't be on tomorrow, but I'll catch you guys. What's up, man? How you doing? Hey, what's going on, dude? Thanks for stopping by. What's going on, brother? Shohei, my dude! You're good, dude. My bad. I'll try no more. You could probably play D again, but I don't know, Viking, what position you play? If you want to, Flathead. I know we had a few bad games, so it's kind of, I got you, though. You're good, dude. I'm gonna fucking, man, so, like, I think I can play it, and,
Goodbye, baby!
dead high. I'm over here muted and shit. You probably haven't heard a thing, have you? No, dude, we're all like friends. So, yeah, so that's where we're at now. I guess we're trying to figure out the best ones and kind of go from there. And I mean, we'll still have our buddies involved somehow, but we're trying to figure out right now. You don't have to do that if you don't want to, because our club's not very good. But if you don't, play with your club, or I mean, you can probably. Yeah, we can get 4 or 5. We'll still do 6s. Like, I was gonna do a 6 right here. So baby, if you feel it, we just need to get this on for. No one should have good or what is at the end of this song. Yeah, I get the buck of this done. I'm inviting them because yeah, that's what it says. Hey, it says you're in the game still. No, you're good. Just a note. I figured so. Oh yeah, brother. Yeah, figure may as well. All right.